to make our mistakes.
What's that supposed to mean?
Willard, he was just being friendly.
Oh, all right.
Look, young man, it is much too early in the evening to get blood on that pretty little shirt of yours, and, ma'am, my condolences.
What do you mean by that? Hey, you got something to say?
Willard, I know I came with, okay?
Oh, okay.
Now, come on, let's dance!
I'm gonna go get me a beer.
Oh, God.
Rin, you want a beer?
Wait, who's gonna drive? I'll drive.
All right, I'll have a beer.
All right, two beers. Help me out here, Rin.
Would you excuse me a minute?
Let me guess. Willard's acting weird. So it's not just me. Rusty, you and Willard have been weird since kindergarten. You know, this is different. This is the first time we've ever had a full mom together. I know you don't drive well. It's just a car ride. Yeah, but did you see her? She was seeing all the signs on the way up here. I could do all the talking. All he said was, Mom. Oh, don't you see? My baby's in a panic. Now, come on. Don't make yourself crazy. I'll dance with you.
You okay, Willard? You seem a little jumpy.
That's why I'm having a beer. My mama says I could have one beer and one cigarette. But if I vote, I should never come home again.
When you finally get out on a date with Rusty and you...
Hey, hold on. This isn't a date. You asked me to go for a ride, and you told Ariel to go by Rusty. It's more like I'm on a date with you.
And you look so handsome tonight.
Thank you. But you put me in the back seat with a crazy woman who won't stop moving her talk.
It's because she's excited to be with you.
Yeah, well, the problem is...
Mm-hmm.
Between you and me?
Okay.
I can't do it.
You can't do it?
No, sir.
That's okay, Willard. It's only the first date.
Right.
I mean, even people in Chicago know you it on the first date.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it makes me feel a lot better.
All right, come on. Let's dance. Let's go. Come
dance?
On.
What the hell do you think I was talking about?
You said it. I thought you meant like...
Oh, son, any idiot can do that. I can't do this. I can't do that.
What?
You hear that? Your boyfriend says he, calmed down.
Oh, well, give the guy a break.
Oh, but that ain't natural.
It's like riding a bike.
Or falling off a wall.
Why? It's as easy as learning to swim.
I can't swim.
Well, fellas, what do you say we push him in the pool?